Hello, my name is Joanne Fredland. I am the treasurer of a charity called Canadian Aid to Persecuted Christians, or CAPC for short. COVID-19 has affected many people globally, especially within more heavily populated areas where it has spread rampantly. This includes among the less fortunate in Pakistan. The lockdown has deprived some of the poorer wage earners of their earning power. We need your help. Through your donations, we are hoping to alleviate some of the harsh conditions that families are experiencing during this trying time. There is a huge need for basic drugs, COVID-19 protection, and food items. CAPC would love to supply those items through Christmas hampers filled with essentials. Even though we have already been working for some time to deal with injustice toward Christians in Pakistan, we are pleased to inform you that we now have a charitable number. Donations can be receipted for income tax purposes. You may write a check, use a credit card, or send an e-transfer to the email address capersecutedchristian@gmail.com. Please check our website for more information at www.capc.life. Your donation can help bring cheer to a family who has lost hope during these dark times. Thank you so much in advance for considering giving to CAPC.